Hey, Governor.
Hey, there you are, Mr. Secretary. Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Man.
This is a big day, huh?
Well, it's a big day for me. I hope it's a big day for New Hampshire. First day of filing.
Well, once you stand behind the historic desk here, this is one of the two original pieces of State House furniture. Traditionally, we use it for candidates to submit their paperwork.
This is, how old is this?
Very early 1800s.
That's great. All right, so here.
What you are, city and county and state of council.
So is a few Arkansans have been here and filed before.
There have been.
Were you here?
Well, I was Bill Gardner's deputy for 20 years, so I saw a few of them. That's a neat mic because we haven't saved the date of the primary yet.
Official primary ballot remote.
Your signature. Can't read phone number.
Yeah.
Okay, and then a $1,000 filing fee.
Got it done, and here we go, Mr. Secretary.
Very good.
Very great.
Well, congratulations. You'll be on the ballot, and if you want to make an initial statement, and then we can go to the other room, and you can sit down and take questions from the press.
We'll go in there, but I'll just say here that this is an incredible honor to be in New Hampshire. For somebody who has followed politics through these years and seen New Hampshire make the important decisions for our country, and then to file for president right here in this historic venue is extraordinary for me as a person and as a public official. But it's also emblematic of the importance of this race for our country. And so I'm glad to be here today, and I'll make some more comments in there shortly.
And Governor, if you could, this is a tradition in New Hampshire. This is a notice to voters of the upcoming primary. We have all the candidates just put a simple message to the voters of New Hampshire and sign it, and then we publish this in what we call the Red Book, more formally known as the Manual for the General Court.
Okay, so...
Any place on the page?
Oh, so I'm not filling, I'm just...
No, just a simple message.
Just put a little pressure on New Hampshire. I said, America depends upon New Hampshire wisdom.
We're up for the challenge.
You are indeed.
Yeah.
That's terrific.
Congratulations again. Come on in.
All right.